This is a song about a dinner party in a slightly non-traditional sense.
Well, the Donners got stuck in a high mountain pass where there was nothing but snow, snow, snow. And they got tired of seeing all the folks staying warm in the valleys below, where there was plenty of food and plenty to drink. The victuals, they were quite hearty. Dug up the snow and ate the lichen-covered logs. Some say Sally's death was a tragic heart attack, but others saw her passing as a tasty snack. So they made up a stew. It was quite a to-do. She didn't even taste that gamey.
No way.
They had such a great time. Same place next week. Next time's dinner's on Amy. But now Sally is cooking tonight. Sally is cooking tonight. Why don't you come on over, bring your appetite, because Sally is cooking. What'd you bring to the party, Kim? Just chowing down, they were all chewing through with a great big smile, remembering each meal like it was their last. They kept the party going on for quite a good long while.